Okay, hello everybody, it is Super Stupidy, and I am back with some more Metroid oil spill. What was in here that was keeping me from going this way before? I don't remember. Oops. Was this a place I could have gone before fighting Yakuza? I feel like I should have... This elevator doesn't work, so now I can't check it. Now I can't find out what was up there, but I feel like... This was accessible the whole time, and I missed it. I have no idea what's up there. Could be something useful that would have been handy for fighting Yakuza, or maybe it was total garbage and just blocked me off somewhere. I don't know. But either way, I can't get in there now, so we'll have to wait for the elevators to come on back online. Wanted to cross those off of the map. Where do I go now? I don't know where to go, and I hate the space jump in this game. Where to go? Where to go? Guess I'll go down to the engines again. Cargo hold. Is there anything important in the cargo hold? Let's have a look. Let's have a look. What, run. Okay. So I've been through all of this. I don't remember if there's anything that needed flying. But it kind of doesn't look like it. I probably won't go through this way. I'm gonna go back to the engines because I'm feeling there's probably stuff over there. Like, there was at least that missile expansion that I could grab. For what that's worth. Get out of the way, I'm coming through. Okay, what do I want to do over here? I don't see anything that needs flying. Oh, wait, there. Down there. Sheesh. Okay, well, let me drop down and I'll try to get that missile expansion. I'm not sure what exactly the puzzle for that missile expansion is. Because I guess I was supposed to be able to get it before getting the space jump. But, like... get out of here. Like, once I'm up here... Oh, I think I'm supposed to do that. I see, it's an obnoxious puzzle. It's a super obnoxious puzzle that I'm going to attempt now. Oh, stinking, I forgot I had to pick up that. I'm going to attempt this obnoxious puzzle even though I could just break it. No. I don't know if it's the Switch Pro Controller's gamepad that I'm... or the D-pad that I'm not used to, or if it's bad... if the gamepad... Good. Wow, nice. I don't know if this D-pad is just not what I'm used to, or if it's bad, or if I'm just bad at D-pads in general, which seems to be a recurring problem for me, but it does seem like this one in particular is giving me more trouble than it would normally. I miss using the 360 controller, but the stinking 360 controller doesn't let you use both triggers at the same time. Stupid. Ugh. Dang it, I hate this mechanic. Okay. Climb up here, duh. And then what? Go like, yes. I did it normally. I'm so cool. I'm so stinking cool. Okay. What's in that long green room? I need the bombs for that. What? What a jump! You saw it coming from a mile away. You spawned in behind me. Okay. How do I get to the tall room that I'm supposed to fly in? I gotta go over and down. I need to unlock the red security, cause I keep running into all these stinking red doors that I want to get into. Okay, here's where I can fly. Ah, get out of here, get out of here. Alright, I flew up, and now what? Anything important? Okay. Out of the way. Yeah. I'm gonna fall on this fire. Ow, that was for a stinking missile expansion? That sucks. Now what am I supposed to do? It looks like there's a little crack in the floor, but I think that's nothing. Yeah, wow. Now what? Stinking now what? There's an item down there. Why didn't I get that one before? Because it's in the lava? Because it's in the stinking lava, probably. I seem to be running out of places to go with no good hints. What does my objective say? Repair drones deployed. Head to ship's deck. How do I get to the ship's deck? Is it on the map? I can't see the whole map from here. This elevator works? What the heck? It works going down. It doesn't work going up. Why? This part I can fly over now. Huh. Okay, what do we got? New stuff? New stuff? This had better not be another stinking missile expansion. I can't bomb. Ah! Doink. I need to find something cool. I need to find something cool soon. I need to unlock the red doors. I need the red doors to unlocked. I need them to unlocked. Hi! Oh, I broke it. Alright. I forgot about the ice area. Was there anything cool that I can do in the ice area now? It's been a while since I've been over there. I don't remember if that was like literally a part of the main deck area or if it was a separate area. I don't remember. Boom boom. I'm rolling through. You can't stop me. Wow. Enemies overload. They're stinking everywhere. No. Get away from me. Wavers getting a little out of hand. Boom boom boom. Boom 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 boom. Huh. Nice. Good miss. Stupid. Oh, another boss? Okay, when was the last time I saved? Fine, I'm going in. What boss is it? All the bosses are easier than Yakuza is, so. I could screw up Saris. That would be not the best for me. I'm pretty good at Notori, typically, so I could probably do that one if it's that. Uh-oh, I think it is Notori. It is Notori, I just gotta not be in there. Also, I don't know, I don't have the same amount of missiles that I'm used to having, so I should probably hold on to them. I kind of hate not knowing. Ow. I'm kind of good at this boss fight, though. It's my favorite one, so you would hope I'd be decent at, right? I'm still rusty, but theoretically, I shouldn't have a lot of trouble with them, because I do like this one. Ah. Stop. Spores are getting out of hand. Okay, I think I'm safe to use a few missiles. He's falling to pieces. Please. Please leave me alone. Don't touch me. This fight's more fun when I'm not using the stinking charge beam, I'll be honest. Okay, you done? Almost? Okay. I have like half of my missiles left. Oh. Okay, it's just, he has a lot of health still, doesn't he? Yes, he does still have a lot of health. seems to be a common theme with the later half of this game. Okay, here we go. This is the... What? They spit... They stinking spit spores? That's stupid. At least they don't suck you in like they do in the original. Okay, well, I don't like this version of the fight. This is the fun part, and it's ruined by these stupid flowers spitting garbage at me. What kind of garbage is this? Oh, crap, I'm dead. Oh, nice. And I'm out of missiles. Okay, well, I hate this. Nice. You turned one of my favorite fights into stupid again. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so glad. What's this? Found a secret... Yeah, I need missiles, but, you know... Basically, at this point, I would just like to do anything except do another slog of a boss again. it's so frustrating, because the original Metroid Fusion just had, like, some of the best... Just, like, the quickest-paced, most fun boss fights. But then this one, because it just doesn't give you enough missiles, it's just like you're constantly having to guess whether or not you should be using missiles and stuff. I haven't been down here, this could be important. Oh, never mind, it's not important. And it just sucks. It's just not fun. It's just like not fun to constantly agonize over whether or not you're gonna have enough missiles while you very slowly take down their health with charge shots. It just sucks. It's like just tedious. Just straight up tedious. And I would rather just be playing the original Fusion if this is how the bosses are gonna be. Like, I'm already not a fan of boss fights. Fusion is one of the only games where I think the boss fights, like, really add to the game and don't just kind of, like, aren't just kind of, like, important markers for how far you are in the game. Fusion's, like, the only game, one of the only games where I, like, actively enjoy the boss fights. Because they're just fast and the constant tug of war just, like, and the sound design of using the missiles and stuff is so good, but this stupid charge beam, just not good to use. It's just not fun. It just feels flat. I mean, it feels okay, I guess, but it's not anything compared to the missiles. It just takes all the speed out of it when you're doing this, and I don't like it at all. I don't like it even a little bit. Ugh. And then, I'm not really sure what the point is of having the flowers spit spores up back at you when you're doing the duck and jump part. I guess maybe I can just jump over all the attacks. It seems like I'm at a ground where I can jump over most of his attacks, but it's just kind of... It's just not... I don't know. I mean, I guess I don't necessarily want it to be the same as in Fusion. But, I mean, it's always gonna be similar unless you do a lot of custom stuff. Man, this is so dull. It's so dull just doing this over and over again for how long? Like, how long? And I'm just taking necessary hits. Like, I don't know how I'm supposed to avoid... I mean, I guess I could shoot them. I should probably be doing that. Ow, what? Where did that one come from? I could shoot the spores to save me a little bit of headache. I should remember that. Sometimes they just hook around at you, and you don't really have a good line on them. And that just slows the fight down even further, so... So yeah, I mean, there's not really a win here. There's no... It's a no-win sort of situation. Oh yeah, I'm having fun now. Okay, here we go. I just, Okay, I didn't manage to jump over that. Can I... Do I have enough health for this, or... I can't duck. I can't stinking duck under them. Kill me. Kill me. I I found another secret, an even further secret. What is it? Oh, more missiles. Okay. Anyway, I guess I'm gonna try my best not to fall into the muscle memory of ducking whenever the low ones come in, or the whichever ones that I'm supposed to duck under. And then I'll just jump over all of the attacks if it even comes up. Sheesh. I'm taking a bit of damage. I ducked again. Muscle memory's too strong on this one. Okay. I forgot about. Oh, he just straight up died. That was unexpected. Going on here. Okay, the screen moves. Okay, I do love the plasma beam. One of the all-time greatest beams for sure. It feels so pointy and ouchy when you shoot the enemies with it. It's so good. Well, that one wasn't nearly as painful as Yakuza, but that's probably just because I enjoy the fight. I like actually know how to fight Notori, not like Yakuza, which clearly I just don't really understand. I basically just blitz through every time. But anyway, yeah, hopefully, fingers crossed, the rest of the boss fights aren't going to be that slow. Because I'm real tired of using the charge beam on every stinking boss. Okay. Save station. Don't mind if I do. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you guys have enjoyed this one. If you have, go ahead and do the usual supportive stuff, and I'll see you guys for the next one when we carry on through the ice world. Alright, anyway, bye-bye.